Perisic racing in. Here's McKinnon. Shot missed the net. Perisic is in. Gibbons is on the bench. And in a considerable amount of pain, Atkinson. Shot scores! Power play goal, and the Rangers remain on the power play for 41 seconds. What a shot.
Basically the same spot, opposite side that Nigro scored on earlier in the game as Atkinson picks up his second of the game. Apparently he likes playing at home as he's been playing absolutely fantastic in this game, getting both goals for the Rangers as he wired that.